So this is a homebrew quad. I'm going to try my hand here at a transmitter cam. Never tried this before. I'm going to fly this in agility mode first and then try it in what they call horizon mode. This is MultiWii 2.3 on Keith's homebrew quadcopter here. This is stability mode where it kind of still moves really good, but if you let off the controls, it kind of levels itself back out. So that's stability mode, but still not very babyish. Very quick on the controls. And here's agility mode without any self-leveling. Killed the throttle a little too much there. Fast as a 450.